Welcome. The purpose of this video is to explain the liver transplant evaluation process. Your liver transplant evaluation is a three-step process. Meet your transplant team, perform physical and laboratory testing, and the transplant committee meeting. When you meet your transplant team, your care partner should also be present. Your nurse coordinator will be your contact person throughout the evaluation. Your transplant hepatology doctor specializes in diseases of the liver. The transplant surgeon will perform your liver transplant surgery. The social worker will assess assistance you may need from a financial, social, substance use, or mental health perspective. The dietitian will discuss your nutritional needs. You may also talk with a financial advocate, pharmacist, researcher, psychiatrist, and heart or anesthesia doctor. While meeting with each team member, you will discuss your medical history and the transplant process. You can inform them of any potential living donors. The next part of the evaluation is physical testing to evaluate your overall health. Imaging includes abdominal imaging, chest X-ray, and cardiac testing. Blood work includes liver panels, infectious diseases panel, blood type, and other tests for overall health. Your labs can be drawn within the Transplant Center Health System or at a local laboratory such as Quest or LabCorp. You will work with your coordinator to schedule testing. If you completed these tests recently, please inform your coordinator. Delays in workup will result in delays in getting listed. You should also provide documentation that you are up to date on other health maintenance, including dental evaluation and vaccines like pneumonia, flu, COVID-19, or hepatitis, and cancer screenings like colonoscopy. For women, pap smears and mammograms. Once your evaluation is completed, the transplant team will discuss your case at our committee meeting to determine transplant recommendations. Based on your risks versus benefits of transplant, you will either be approved for transplant listing, declined for transplant listing, or on hold for additional information. Your coordinator or doctor will call you after the meeting to discuss the recommendation. There are many reasons to be on hold, such as additional testing, treatments, or substance abuse program participation. Please provide documentation to your coordinator about progress or completion of these steps. If the team decides transplant is not the best option for you, you should continue care with your liver doctor. You can have a second opinion at another transplant center. If you are approved, you will be added to the waitlist, and your coordinator will inform you of the next steps. If you have any questions, reach out. Your transplant team is here to support you.